Welcome back to the Final Bear Buzz, Season 2, Episode 12. I'm sophomore Braden Johnson.
I'm sophomore Ashton Peterson.
Ashton went down to the elementary to interview some students. Let's take a look.
My favorite memory this year is when we were at the school forest and there's a creek in the middle of the forest, and I decided it would be a good idea to pole vault it, and I kind of biffed it and I fell in and I got all wet, but it was worth it.
Probably going to one of us and learning skiing and going down the big slope. Probably the best memory of my sixth grade year.
I like when we played sixpin in gym today because it was really fun.
I'm most excited for the school year next year to be in the wax museum doing lore.
I'm looking forward to next year to play some more hockey games and hopefully win some more with my friends.
My favorite school memory is when we were playing basketball.
I'm really excited for third grade, and I'm ready to do more math equations.
We have 4 weeks until our seniors graduate.
We wish them the best of luck after graduation.
Tosh put together some memories of the seniors. Let's take a look.
I remember that first day, feeling like a king, sitting out in my truck, freshmen wishing they were me. Old Chesney singing about them boys of fall, yeah, this is our year, we were gonna win it all. It was skipping class, it was wasting gas, always paying cash from mowing grass that high last summer. We were living love would last forever. My old letter jacket and all, it never looked better than it did on her shoulders. Oh, but now that we're older, wonder where she is now, or if she ever thinks about living fast on top of the world, trying to find a guy old enough to buy a little cheap wine for you, girl. Game days, we were jerseys.
It's time for the birthdays.
Yeah. I heard it was somebody's birthday. I heard it was somebody's birthday. Yeah. PJ Penna birthday song. Yeah. Yeah. Today is your birthday. We gon' say it loud. Today is your birthday. I know you're so proud. Today is your birthday. We gon' turn out. About to throw a party. Get it lit and wild out. Cut the cake. Candles like a kiss. Throw a party, everybody bringing gifts. Yeah, yeah. Got a new outfit and it's lit. Yeah, yeah. Best day of the year, you can't miss.
Alex went around asking the seniors who they thank for getting them this far.
I'm Tasha, and I would like to thank my stepdad, Joe Grund. Throughout the years, he's helped me, whether it's in school or out of school.
Thank my grandma and grandpa that helped me get through these 2 years. Couldn't done it without them, especially my grandma's food.
I'd like to thank my friends for all the memories we've created over the years.
I would like to thank my friends and family for encouraging me to finish high school.
I would like to thank my mom, Jennifer, and my dad, Carl, for helping me these last however many years this has been here.
I'd like to thank my mom for making frozen food every day at lunch.
Brayden, what's your favorite meme?
Look at all those chickens.
Our group has put together a video of all of our favorite memes.
Look at all those chickens.
Look at all those chickens.
I don't get no sleep because of y'all. You don't get no sleep because of me.
It's time for lunch.
On Monday, chicken patty, sweet potato fries, cucumber salad, choice of fruit, and milk. On Tuesday, hamburger gravy, mashed potatoes, mixed vegetables, bread, choice of fruit, and milk. On Wednesday, hot dog, baked beans, tri-tater, choice of fruit, and milk. On Thursday, quesadilla, Mexican rice, carrots, choice of fruit, and milk. On Friday, chicken wild rice soup, turkey sandwich, celery, choice of fruit, and milk.
Hey guys, who's ready for my show, The Hungry Bears?
I'm Braden Johnson, and we're making homemade donuts on The Hungry Bears. Here's our biscuits and our chocolate spread for donuts today. First, we're gonna be putting our oil into the pan. Drop our dough balls into the pan. Let's try them out. First, we'll start at the donut hole. Now the patty. Wow, that's a lot of chocolate. That's busted.
The weather has been great recently. Our spring sports have been able to have lots of games, meets, and practices.
Let's take a look at how they've been doing.
Hey, I'm Braden Johnson. Our spring sports have got to do a lot of meets and games due to our nice weather.
Last week on the 25th, track and field went to Thief River. Last week on the 25th, softball went to Nevis. Last week on the 27th, baseball played home. Last week, softball had a game on the 27th in Kellyer. Last week on the 27th, track and field played home. Upcoming sports Tuesday, May 2nd. Boys golf at BGMR. Girls golf at Northern Freeze. Baseball at home versus Pine River. Softball at Pine River. Upcoming sports Wednesday, May 3rd. Girls golf in Bemidji. Upcoming sports, Thursday, May 4th, boys golf home, girls golf home, baseball, Cass Lake, softball, home, track, NKB. Upcoming sports, Friday, May 5th, baseball at home versus BGMR.
It's kickball season. Let's see who our teams are this year. Starting with team number one, team captains, Mr. Grover and Miss Tangy. Team name, the Kodiaks, and team color, blue. Molly, Taylor, Alice, Josh, Marissa, Shay, Ashlyn, Trevor, Mackenzie, Ella, Peyton, Lexi, Lucas, Eddie, Jackson, Bradley, Lily, Ava, Mason, and Josh. Team number two, the Grizzlies, with your team captains, Miss Hendrickson and Miss Storbeck. Your team color is black. Ashley, Devin, Jace, Jacob, Zach, Brandt, Ava, Elijah, Julia, Will, Jalen, Will, Chris, Ellie, Jordan, John, Madison, Allie, and Malachi. Team number three, the Polars, with your team captains, Mr. Claypool and Mr. Sather. Color, white. Becca, Brooklyn, Carly, Bobby, Alex, Aiden, Vinny, Rylan, Vincent, Lily, Lorena, Aiden, Jonah, Lily, Jacob, Nicholas, Carter, and Caitlin. Team number four, the Mohawks, with your team captains, Miss Hasbargen and Miss Courtney. Your color is gray. Cole, Bailey, Jaleesa, Yili, Kale, Greta, Braden, Dawson, Kenna, Melanie, Nolan, Shaylee, Grace, Triton, Lincoln, Jack, Mario, and Thad. Team number five, the Cubs, as your team captains are Mr. Larson and Miss Schwensfire. Team color, maroon. Jaren, Onley, Kenny, Kamen, Chevelle, Kaylin, Cheyenne, Dakota, Kaden, Kendall, Bryce, Addison, Annabelle, Kodiak, Alex, Kaden, Kira, John, and Allie. Team number six, the Bruins. Team captains, Mr. Ferrix and Miss Nordine. Team color, gold. Josh, Emma, Ella, Daniel, Abby A, Ava, Leah, Abby O, Andrew, Caitlin, Morgan, Ian, Aiden, Danica, Kaylee, Bella, Jacob, John, Aiden, and Owen. On. Team number six, the Colas, with team captains, Mr. Longseth and Mr. Lane. Team color, red. Janie, Jordan, Gage, Coulter, Amanda, Sarah, Ashton, Emma, Sawyer, Emma, Hallie, Stetson, Brooklyn, Mason, Sam, Ethan, Kimmy, Oscar, and Preston. Team number eight, the Pandas, with Miss Moeller and Miss Carlos. Team color, green. Shaden, Hannah, Vanessa, Brady, Wyatt, Evan, Taylor, Lola, Griffin, Zach, Eli, Jacob, Sophia, Caleb, Kate, Amaz, Nolan, and Kara.
That's it for this Bears Buzz.
Have a great summer.
$100,000 got me stepping up. Jagged pill I swallowed, guess I got it stuck. Dancing with my shadow like I'm out of touch. Feeling alright.